Keyshawn Davis and his brother. Mikey's over here. Wade in. Good seeing you. We'll see you tomorrow. You working? Which fight? Which fight? Do you know Keyshawn Davis? He's considered to be the next Terrence Crawford, Mikey. All right, Mikey. He's fighting on the guard. Mikey's broadcasting.
I met your mom earlier. I took a picture.
See again?
I met your mom. Yeah, I took a picture. Yeah, okay.
And these are his younger brothers.
Younger brothers?
Yeah. But you're much taller. Yeah, are you older too? They're all boxers, Mikey. They're really good. How was the weigh-in?
Exciting, man. I was nervous for some reason. That ring is hot as hell, though. You take your shit.
It is hot.
Very hot.
So who's fighting? You and who else? Both your brothers?
Yeah, both of us fighting.
They're taking over the card, Mikey.
I like Mikey, man. He laid back. He don't say too much.
Nah, it's just one of these things where 5,000 fans came out in the heat. And I told Mikey, when I'm late to a weigh-in, it's over in 2 seconds.
And I ain't gonna lie, this is the first weigh-in. I felt like I was the underdog. Like, that man had more fans out there selling like the Canelo. Like, God dang.
You can't fight a Mexican in Texas.
I fight better with odds against me, man.
Hey, what do you think of Mikey and Pacquiao?
I think Mikey and Pacquiao easily, for real, but that's gonna be a hell of a fight, a sellout fight.
You said Mikey in six.
Let's get the fight done first.
Yeah, that's true.
I heard Mikey here like a middleweight, man.
No, he's in shape.
Nah, he is like a middleweight.
Oh, yeah, no. No, Tyson Fury. What did Tyson Fury tell you yesterday? Let's spar. And what did you tell him?
I'm almost the size. I'm half the size. That fuck is huge.
But one thing I will say, Keyshawn, the fans in Texas, they know boxing, they follow boxing, they know everything. They're educated.
Okay.
So it's gonna be interesting.
I feel like this is a boxing state for sure.
And very soon, in a year or two, Keyshawn, it's gonna be your face here on that side of the building.
That's gonna be all three of our faces.
Yeah.
That's gonna be all three of our faces. Don't just worry about me. Y'all gonna figure out this.
Okay. Okay. Really quick.
Did the narrative gonna change? Oh, the brothers, not just Keith brothers. Y'all gonna see them.
So, Mikey, you're broadcasting all the fights tomorrow?
Spanish, yeah.
Spanish.
Zone.
Tell Mikey something interesting about yourself that he can say in the air, something cool.
Yeah, yeah. What is? I'll be doing the broadcast in Spanish.
Any good hobbies that you have? Anything away from boxing?
Let him know we got a little Spanish blood in us, too.
Okay, how about this? Who's the biggest name you ever sparred?
Biggest name I ever sparred?
Really?
Yeah.
She was.
How was it?
It was
good work. Learned
something
every time.
It was 12 rounds straight.
Who
real fighters, yeah.
Biggest name you sparred? You too? Everybody sparred Shakur?
Yeah, it's all the same weight class or what?
Shakur sparred anybody. Bigger or smaller, Shakur sparred anybody.
Gold medalist.
And then Keyshawn, you sparred Tank. You sparred who else?
Teofimo Lopez, Shakur Stevenson, Jamel Herron. I'm missing a few, but yeah. Garrett Russell.
Have you seen Garrett Russell?
Not recently, but I know he is. How's he doing, by the way?
Garrett Russell?
Yeah.
They great.
Hopefully he gets a fight tomorrow. I just want to see him fight.
Yeah, me too.
Everybody wants to see him fight.
Yeah, fast hands, right?
Oh, yeah, definitely. But we spar all the brothers. We know it's three of them, so.
I've heard that Gary Russell's going to fight Ray Vargas. And of course, Vargas is coming off that motorcycle accident, so it's interesting to see how he comes back after that.
That's true. And then, Mikey, he's with the Olympic team. He's about to go to the Olympics.
Who's Harrington?
They say he's like the next Floyd, Mikey. That's what they compare him to.
Yeah.
They compare Keyshawn Crawford, and who do they compare you guys to?
Sweet Pea.
One of a kind.
Why, is he southpaw?
One of a kind. Oh, yeah, I get a Sweet Pea. Sweet Pea
characteristics
a little
bit.
You guys
also from Virginia?
Yep,
Norfolk.
From New York. Yep. New York.
New York?
Yeah, Brooklyn. Okay.
And there you have it. DB3.
Any setback?
Reporting. But it's cool, man. I've known Keyshawn for many years. And he's blowing up.
You sparred all those names. Who do you think would be who win in a fight? Crawford or Spence?
That's like
What's special about Crawford that you know that you notice is different?
That was special about him was his IQ.
They're trying to troll, Mac.
Oh my god.
You don't like that, huh?
It's dark.